With just 10 days to the much-anticipated Busoga royal wedding, the Vision Group has today announced their contribution worth 600 million shillings.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
During a meeting held today between the Vision Group leadership and the Busoga Kingdom officials, led by their Deputy Prime Minister Osman Ahmad Nool, Wanyama handed over a check to the Kingdom officials to aid the organization of the mega event.
Thank you so much.
During his speech, Don Wanyama congratulated the King, Chabazinga Gabulana Diope, upon finding a queen, further pledging continued support to the kingdom.
I just wanted to state that as Vision Group, we have been part of this. We've been profiling the activities, we've been giving airtime, and it is just not going to end at the wedding. We know that this marks a new chapter for the kingdom, and we intend to continue to be part of that process even after this particular wedding. We know that, for example, the Queen is going to be undertaking several community projects, and we commit that we're going to be part of that journey even after the wedding. But particularly for the wedding, as Vision Group, our contribution is going to be worth 600 million shillings, which we believe that represents our position as the most dominant media house in this country.
Wanyama also revealed that the company will print a royal souvenir magazine to be inserted in the New Vision newspaper on the wedding day, on top of broadcasting the event live on all Vision Group TVs and radios.
We are working with the team to be able to document this particular occasion. We are working with the team to publish what we've called a special royal wedding souvenir magazine.
The kingdom officials hailed the Vision Group for the support to this historic event. Alhaj Osman Ahmad Nool, the Busoga Kingdom Deputy Prime Minister, explained the progress of the preparation.
As we were talking about Busoga, we are very grateful of the partnership that we have enjoyed for all this time. As still the CEO has mentioned, this wedding is beyond the wedding, but it is a statement to the youth, to the people outside there, the values that marriages carry in the lives of people or human beings. We are grateful and we did look forward to greater partnerships with the Vision Group, pre and post wedding. And we're also looking forward to receive you as our guests on the 18th of November for the royal wedding.
I remember we sent a communication. I think you're one of the first people who gave a very positive response from day one. I know Hope is not here. Hope is not here. Lorraine is here. You're here. But I think it made us realize how strong the relationship between us, Wachabazinga Bwabusoga, and New Vision stands. So I want to just add on Wachitiba Osman to thank you too for that long-term relationship we've had.
Chabazinga is set to tie the knot with Miss Jovia Mutesi on November 18th, 2023.